At night, when everything is quiet, this old house seems to breathe a sigh. Sometimes I hear a neighbor snoring. Sometimes I hear a baby cry. Sometimes I hear a staircase creaking. Sometimes a distant telephone. Then the quiet settles down again. The house and I are all alone. In this love.